Hey, another video. So today video now for this laptop with Dell Latitude. Now even if they don't open them, so they get them. But I think a sixth generation this. Person don't open this laptop already. So I should bring them like this from another technician. But the motherboard. This is the motherboard number. Okay, let me start giving a number now when I don't finish. Because now I already see the model number. The model number, not the cover, not the as we come. From another shop where they get on thing, come then they try for their next time also, and then they bring them to us. So for this laptop for today, which will be the problem. You see this light here? When you connect this charger here for this laptop, this light was cheap. If now those ones will get light here, the light will also go off. If now those fake ones will just explode. So because of this problem we're really. So what you gonna say, connect them here, see this light on trip, light don't go off. And as they like that, the laptop not if first come on. Nothing happen. Nothing do. So we must fix that problem. Look, open them, see what it happened for the laptop. We don't open them already, that's why even come with all this opening like this. So we just lose the motherboard and then fix the machine, you see the phone. And this charger, as it don't go off, you must put them, take out the cable, put them back again, and then the light will come back again. And if you connect them again here, it will go off again. So we'll start using it, then we'll fix that problem. We'll start, lose the motherboard out. Fix the problem. Mr. Fix, no, my name. Fix all things, fix laptops. We want engineer from Congo. Engineer from Cameroon. Me. Africa engineer number one. Laptop repairman. Fix all laptop problems for Africa. This one, I'm even losing this motherboard. Maybe I'm not even losing this motherboard because of the shorts and the component and they hear that. After they lose, we can just lose finish. Then I see the problem. I fix it. For repair, we first physically check the motherboard first if you get water damage. Water damage. If you get water damage, we'll sort them out. If you don't get water damage, we'll fix the problem. Some stubborn screw, they won't stay behind because no one come out. We'll sort them out, fix them. Okay, the motherboard will come out. We got something here in the water damage. I don't know what an IE. It looks like water damage here. I don't know what an IE is the problem, but I'm not sure it's an IE the problem. Okay, so this one, light DJ, we'll keep this one aside for now. And then we'll work on this one. Oh no, we need this thing. We need this charging port here. Not literally. We can work on like that. Something there, like water damage. I don't know if not that be the problem. We could brush them out, see if maybe be the problem. Where's the brush? Was the brush up somewhere? This motherboard is surely 55, maybe 55, 70. See some dirty where they put water damage. Don't brush it. Let me see, it's a bit dirty. When my uncle for mountain brush his teeth, this laptop wake up in the morning, he didn't brush his teeth. That's why he's dirty like this. He wake up in the morning and just wants to work without brushing the teeth. So he was going around smelling. Okay. Run brush out that water damage will be there here. We'll test again. We'll get light here. Then we'll connect them again to see if short on the we'll shut the motherboard. Don't trip again. The light don't trip again. So we will test short for the motherboard to see why. So we put our diode or multimeter for diode mode. And today we will start first with capacitors. For this place with water damage today, maybe we could just start here. We'll get a shot there. And here also we'll get a shot here. So I don't know whether or not the shot not here or not the back. But would it fix now without schematics? So without schematics means that so you could test. Just wait till if you cause that problem. The tweezer this. We will use the tweezer here first. We'll put these two capacitors test and whether or not they be the problem. If you allow them as we work now without the schematics, if them no be the problem, we will abruptly continue work for the other one. Yo! Put two capacitors here, so we will see if one of them be problem. The shot don't finish. The shot not there for mother button. Now one of these capacitors is the problem. We will see. This one defined. This one don't die. So these capacitors will see as well. Don't die. Now small something this way don't make them the wrong almost through it. Very good machine. Like this. And the motherboard model which is LE09. The motherboard na motherboard model na 90s. LA/E091P 2017 creation. You see the maker so for 2017. So we'll just put those capacitor and then we will see if the machine don't work. So I need the order no capacitor for eBay. No way. I get my own capacitor factory for inside Bindia. Bindia capacitor factory. Okay, so we'll look all motherboard when it work again. We don't go beyond repair, and if the one we see the repair, we are repair most of them. But if the one don't go beyond repair, or we don't expire, we'll help you make a maybe more expired. We'll help you take out all the parts. And most of those capacitors are 19 volt to 20, some feel about 25 volt. Okay, this machine, what is the problem for this motherboard I want to check on? Oh, this man here, we don't wear it. How is this man don't wear it? We'll just teach a small lesson, we'll just teach a capacitor. Just going to teach him a small lesson here. Going to remove the motherboard, the capacitor from this old one, and use it there. Thank you. remove this capacitor, put them there. Every day some men they go pray for church, pray for church. Every day they come here, they walk machine. So many they on top machine, they hammer, make the singer. And they here they fix them. After I fix them, I hammer. See? Batabong, everything, batabong, all the okay, we're gonna move one capacitor. So this board will keep you back. Yo. And you walk. Okay. You said it was 40. This one is not 40, right?
Mm-hmm.
Where is the one I just keep out now?
That one.
This one. Okay, this is the 41 here. Where is the 41? Okay, I'm 41 with this. So put the 41 aside. Now we're going to put back these ones again for the machine. Okay, watch out for your hand. We don't finish the machine, so we'll be sure to say it will work now. Because we don't replace the capacitor every day, 40. Look, we can see if the short still there, and if the short not still there, then the problem don't be solved. Short not still there again, so the problem don't be solved. We'll just couple them back again. Then test them. Maybe show for screen. Then we lose it. One machine done. Finish. Okay, done almost finished. Done a coupling time. And coupling time after coupling time, testing time after testing time, billing time after billing time, taking money time after taking money time, chopping time after chopping time, come back to work another money again. Cycle of slavery. Make money, you make money, eat money, you come back, you make another money, you eat it, you come back, you make another one again. See that? That's the cycle that for things. Okay. How many minutes is your thing? So here by 88 minutes you will fix this kind of problem here in 15 minutes sometimes. And sometimes it can take hours. They're not seeing the problem, sometimes can take minutes and get it fixed. But sometimes it can take hours. Okay. So we don't finish. Which other thing we do for this machine when we put them? The fan. Then we can do another put them again. The screws. Put the screws, which they even want to put again. There's something. Maybe there's something fix more longer screws. Okay. And that. Don't finish this one. Don't finish this machine and it get for work. Okay, again they will never put screws. Okay, and that is all. This one was just connector. Okay, we don't finish. We'll test the machine again to see if it don't work. And then we'll get the model also when we go set up. So the charger is here. The charger get light. We'll put them again, see. The light is still there. Then here, light day here also. So it didn't say the machine will work now. We could see. We could see what happened after this. We don't fix the problem. I've been there, technician. I'm going to see you tonight. So, power don't come on. We could see if you could display. How would the dial board be there off for a while? Maybe you need to. Check if you start the third time, you suppose display as this is the second problem. But the first problem don't be solved. You get light here, and then you get light here as well. So by now, this machine suppose on. Okay, fine. We need to do it some time. We can start off. One more day for day. Yes, one more day. Day. I don't know if memory did good, but don't start the third time. For this third time now, it's supposed to work. Yes, they're fine. So, you don't see what you will do. If you get that kind of problem, then you will be done. If you call us King Fireman, Mbatabong, for people where they know how to fix a machine like this. You can check the model. The model for the machine. Their latitude 5580 now 5580 maybe the model and the generation na 6. So if you get this kind of problem, come to us. It's a notebook masters. We fix all laptops. Thank you for checking. Thank you for watching.
If you like the video, click like and subscribe for more good videos like this. Thank you.